And soon, it seems Aiden dropped his ranger helmet and flew all the way to the crystal bright house and went through the roof and landed on the sunny Sarge's head and she fell asleep.